Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechAnts. So today I tried to change my Windows 10 lock screen wallpaper, but unfortunately it shows you an error notification and the message is some settings are hidden or managed by your organization. And this is when I try to access the display settings, but this error is occurring on various Windows services like Windows Update and proxy settings. So if you have this type of error notifications, then how to fix it? So let's get started. So first method is for display settings. So just open your run command prompt by simply press the Windows key plus capital R and then type gpedat.msc and then hit to enter. Now one pop-up window is opening, but you can go to administrative template and it is placed at computer configuration settings and then select control panel. So finally you can press personalization settings and the first one. So here you can double click on that option, do not display the lock screen. But in my PC this option is enabled. But if you want to fix this error, just select not configured and the first one and then click to save these changes. And this is for if you get this error during assisting display settings. So next method is if you get this error in Windows Update. So same way, you can open that run command prompt by press the Windows key plus capital R and then type this same command. Now you can go to the following location . So finally double click on that option, configure automatic updates. So here also you can select not configured and the first one and then click to save these changes. So once you've done this process and don't forget to restart your Windows 10 PC. So next method is if you get this error, we'll try to access the proxy settings. So same way, we can open that run command prompt and then type the same command and then go to the following location. So finally you can click to open the settings called allow telemetry, but in this section you can select enabled and the second option and then click to save these changes and also don't forget to restart your device. So finally I try to check it by accessing the display settings because if this error message is again occurring or not. So and then you can see now my settings are successfully opening and the error message is gone. So this is the way you can easily fix your all Windows 10 error notifications by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechAnts, and thanks for watching.